Starship Frontier. This is United Colonies Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
Your spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items.
Inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple landings. They'll cause plenty of havoc if left unchecked.
I can assure you this unprovoked attack on a United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered. We'll get you settled into your new assignments as soon as possible. For you, Bobby, that includes meeting your new foster parents.
My parents aren't dead. They just took a different shuttle. I'll see them when they get here.
Oh, well, of course, that's sure possible. We'll just...
Helena Chambers, ID SSCOM1327HCHA. I was the station administrator. I'll need to report to MAST ASAP for a full debrief. My treatment thus far has been entirely unacceptable.
Any authority you had was forfeit the moment House Varun Zealots breached the station's perimeter, and you failed to initiate proper evacuation protocols. Thank you for your service. We'll find you a new position commensurate with your experience. And Mr. Bosch, let me just say how honored I am to meet you. By all accounts, you're the only reason anyone made it out of there alive.
Well, just glad I still remember my flight basics. It had been a while. So was shooting a gun.
I read all about New Atlantis. So cool! Is it true that that train goes 5,000 miles an hour? Or that citizens get special discounts? Or that the whole city celebrates when it's your birthday? Mine's June 11th, by the way. My parents took me to Aquila City last year. But I don't smell anything here.
No, yes, no, and I will certainly mark June 11th on my calendar. As for Aquila City, well, the air purifiers here in New Atlantis are state of the art.
Ugh, Aquila City? Oh, don't even get me started on those simpletons.
Little unfair, don't you think? Freestar Rangers helped me out quite a bit a couple years back. Got ambushed by spacers near Narion. They assisted, no questions asked. Even helped with some repairs so I could do an emergency jump home. Good people.
In any event, you all must be exhausted. Just give me a moment to coordinate some details with security. If you'll excuse me. I am really in the middle of something.
As you enter the city, please keep moving. Sergeant Yumi's looking for reliable people to help the guard. Contact him if you're interested. We'd all appreciate it.
Enjoys this establishment. He frequently buys chocolate here, though I have informed him repeatedly. It is likely a significant contributing factor to his being.
Hi there! Thanks for stopping in. Feel free to look around. I can take care of transactions, and if you've got questions, just ask. Oh, please, take a look. Appreciate the business.
It takes a strong mind and a good eye to sell art.
perfect for you.
Well, hello. You hear about the job by any chance? The officer over there can help you with any bounty issues. Part-time security officer. The position's very flexible. You can basically work whenever you're available. No pressure. We've had some gaps in the schedule lately. Macy's out on maternity leave. Jose's on loan to Sidonia. When it rains, it pours type of situation. So really, we just need someone to fill the void. Interested? Well, first things first, I have to ask, do you have any security experience at all? It sure counts for something. I mean, you're alive. And resilience is definitely an important trait for any officer. Well, I think I've heard all I need. Your first assignment couldn't be easier. Go to MAST and check in with Agent Plato at Aegis. There was a package left at a dead drop and they need UC security to handle it. He'll fill you in on the details. You know, MAST. The military, administrative, and scientific triumvirate. Giant building in the center of the city? Headquarters of the entire United Colonies? I really should have given you a more thorough interview. Aegis? They're basically UC intelligence. They help identify threats to New Atlantis before they become problems. While we're separate departments, there are times we need to rely on each other, so it's important to keep a good working relationship. We do Agent Plato this favor, and maybe he'll toss us some intel when an investigation stalled. Tit for tat. You know how it works. Well, just because you're bringing it here doesn't mean that's where it'll end up. As for why, you can ask Aegis. As far as I'm concerned, it's none of my business. Let me know if you have any questions.
I'm really rather busy.
You know, I went to chef school? This ain't exactly where I saw myself. Keep it moving.
Good to see you again. Can I get you something? Hey there. Always nice to see a new face. First time in New Atlantis?
Oh boy, I didn't mean for you to take it personally. It's just something to say to customers. Break the ice, know what I mean? Listen, you just relax. Make yourself comfortable. You're welcome to stay as long as you want. That work for you, new guy? Let me know if there's anything I can get you. Bit of a slow news day around here. Ah, well, speaking of news, some folks are convinced David Barron, you know, the SSN anchor, is some sort of Freestar sympathizer. Ridiculous, if you ask me. Sure, they ran a couple of stories about Aquila City that weren't totally critical, but come on, have you ever been? It's really not that bad. Anyway, that's the sort of high-stakes stuff people talk up while waiting on a flight. So glad you asked, aren't you? I can tell. Yep, spaceport traffic keeps me pretty busy. But just between you and me, I've got something in the works that'll change everything. A new drink that'll make this place famous, galaxy-wide. You would love it, I guarantee. Only, I can't make you one right now. Don't have the ingredients. I made a deal with a hauler to bring me some small samples of an ingredient I think will make all the difference. But it never showed up. Turns out the guy I hired was also hired by a few other folks. The kind of folks who ship less than legal cargo. Security got wind, and the whole lot was impounded. Now they're just sitting on it, taking their sweet time like they always do. It's killing me. I submitted all the paperwork, believe me. It won't amount to anything, but I did it. And really? I'm not even certain this is what I need to finish the recipe. I think it is. I need to get my hands on that cargo. I really do. It's gonna keep me awake nights if I don't try. Before we say anything else, I am in no way asking you to do anything that might violate any of the many, many laws in place here in New Atlantis or the larger United Colonies. This is just one friend talking to another friend, asking if maybe that friend could possibly find a way to get her important cargo out of the impound. And if, hypothetically, that were done in a less than 100% legal way, well, that might not be the worst thing in the world. You, with me on this? God, you have no idea what a relief this is. I'm obviously not expecting you or anyone to go in guns blazing and taking hostages or something. I just figure there has to be a way to get what I need. I know a few things, but not much. The cargo is being held down at the spaceport, not in the security office. Still, they use the same access cards. If you had one, it'd work. How or why you would have a UC security access card is none of my business, of course. I'm sure I'm better off not knowing. Beyond that, the ship decks over there might also be able to get in. I don't know any of them, or I'd be talking to them instead of you. No offense. I'm not worried. I'm annoyed. Wait, are you saying I should be worried? No, of course not. It'll be fine. Totally fine. I trust you. See you around.
Yes? This really isn't a good place for civilians to be hanging around. There's something I can help you with? Oh, security impounded a ton of cargo and didn't have storage space for it all, so we're holding on to some of it until they can run inventory. So, you need something, or... Yeah, I can't really just let you in there. No, I can't. Sorry. Look, I'd like to help, but... Yeah, I hope so. What, is that supposed to be funny or something? I'm gonna need you to clear out of here, or else I'll have to call security.
Scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving. Okay. No bounty.
I really love this place. Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
Hope life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything. Hey there, new guy. Hope life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything. Oh, no way. You really got it? I probably don't want to know what you did to get this, right? I mean, I want to know, but it's maybe better if I don't. I certainly hope not. This is a huge deal to me, but it's not worth either of us murdering over. Well, look, I can assure this will all be worth it in the end. Matter of fact, I'm going to let you have the first ever sample. On top of that, you get free drinks. Not like unlimited free drinks, but you want a little pick-me-up now and then? I got you covered. I need some time to work on what comes next. But this was the difficult part, I think. Really? Thank you so much.
Lucky for you, that is literally my job. What can I get you? Stop by anytime you'd like to catch up.
You see that scientist out in front of Mast, staring at trees, sounds upset? Whatever it is, it can't be that bad, right?
You folks, the same one. They donate every month to the House of Enlightenment.
Yeah, you're probably right. Pretty anti-religion.
This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to... The water is quite aesthetically pleasing, or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power.
I'm sorry, I really can't afford to be distracted. I need to get to the bottom of this. Yes, concerned is an understatement. I work for the scientific division of MAST. I've been studying this tree for quite some time, and it appears to be exhibiting some worrying signs. Are you familiar with this particular specimen? Do you understand its importance? Look, I have a lot of work to do here. If you're just going to gawk, I'd ask that you move on. If you can actually assist me, however, I would appreciate it. I don't normally solicit help from random passersby, but it seems an exception is necessary. Would you be willing to retrieve some additional data for me? A mercenary, huh? Well, I'm sure we can work something out. So, are you on board? Well, that's... Thank you. That's unexpected. There's a series of biosensors I've placed in various locations around New Atlantis, all calibrated to gather pertinent information. They've been running for long enough that I think it's time to collect and analyze their findings. If you would bring them to me, that would save time.
Thank you.
The well's been having brownouts all the time. Mast finally sent someone down there, but nothing's changed.
Hey, are you looking for eggs too? I've only found one so far, but I want to find more before anyone else does. So if you see some, can you tell me? Yeah, it was. Weird, right? Miss Seng over at UC Distribution bought the one I found, and she said she might buy more if I can find them. I could really use the credits. Boo! Did I scare you?
For a moment, I thought that fall might kill you.
Please, if you experience any issues in your dealings with the distribution center, let us know. We're always striving to improve. Welcome to UC Distribution. Now, before you say a word, I am required to inform you that formal complaints cannot be filed until the customer feedback system is back online. I have been told it'll be up and running in 2 weeks, but you know how these things are. I am sorry for any potential inconvenience. Also, if you're here about a corporate account, I've been assured that deliveries will be back on schedule soon. Who, Jordan? That kid's in here every other day with some random thing he found, trying to get credits. Yeah, I took pity on him. Why, what is it? Oh, really? Well, you can have it back for what I paid for it, plus a little extra. Let's call it a convenience fee, shall we? Pleasure doing business with you. I hope we have what you need. Right, right. Come back if you need something else.
We're gonna give our son to a different
Industries is looking for the young, bright minds of the future. Apply today at the nearest kiosk.
For a cup of coffee right about now.
I really do need that additional data.
So you do.
Wonderful.
I'll just take these, and we'll see what they have to tell us.
All right. We'll just upload the data. Give it a moment. And just another moment. It is working, isn't it? Ah, there it is. Relief. Now, let's see. This is... Well, it's... Oh, my. Well, there's good news and bad news. The good news is that my suspicions were correct. There is something wrong with the tree. I will report my findings to Mast immediately with no small amount of satisfaction. The phrase, "I told you so," may even be uttered more than once. Well, from a certain point of view. In an admittedly somewhat selfish manner. The bad news, as it were, is that the internal composition of the tree is changing. In this particular case, the tree is now regularly emitting ultra-low frequency sound waves. They're nearly imperceptible now, but they're growing in strength. This is something we've never observed before. Depending on how large these waves grow, consequences for the city could be disastrous. I must consult with my colleagues in Mast at once. Thank you for your assistance. I hope these credits are adequate compensation.
Takes these findings seriously.
The data from the biosensors speaks for itself. Thank you for your help retrieving the biosensors.
I hope you're not... I'm afraid I'm not at liberty to discuss the details of my division's work.
Ah, right. You're Sergeant Yumi's recruit. You're taller than I expected.
Oh, it wasn't a compliment. Just an observation. In any case, let me fill you in. We have a dead drop that we think has been compromised. So I'd like someone from UC Security to handle the pickup instead. Take the package back to Sergeant Yumi, and he'll check it in as evidence before it gets routed back to Aegis. We think non-UC-affiliated groups have their eye on it, and are using it to identify field agents. Normally, we just burn the location, but we didn't get this intel until after the drop. So we're going to need non-Aegis personnel to do the pickup to cover our tracks. Take the Nat to the spaceport. There should be a Galbank ATM right next to the station. The package is taped under one of the benches. Grab it and deliver it to Sergeant Yumi and the job's done. I'm the acting head of Aegis, the intelligence division here in MAST. I oversee all our active projects and agents in the field, and I'm afraid that's about as much detail as I can give you. All you really need to know is that we're here to serve and we're the good guys. Our main priority is the safety and security of the citizens and assets of the United Colonies, wherever they may be. We keep an eye on, well, everything. That is a word that has been used, both for good and ill, to describe us at times. Well, you're certainly entitled to that opinion, and there are plenty of others who share it. We'll be looking out for you just the same. You really should know better than to ask for classified intel. What is this, your first day on the job? Don't worry, I'm just giving you a hard time. I still can't tell you what's in the package, though. Good luck with the mission.
Howdy.
a shootout in Cydonia. An unnamed tracker opened fire on their mark in the middle of a busy spaceport. Although no one was injured except the tracker.
Understand that Mass has a tremendous amount to keep track of. I just wish it wasn't always my work that falls through the glass. Hey! Oh, you're not Garl. Sorry, I shouldn't assume. Maybe you go by Garl. You're just not the Garl I was waiting for. We're supposed to be investigating a power drain down here. People have been reporting brownouts for a while, and Mass finally decided to follow up on it. I can't be in two places at once. And Garl isn't here, so I'm just trying to look inconspicuous. Co-worker of mine on this assignment with me, clearly not taking it seriously. Not really surprising. Most folks are fine with ignoring what goes on down here. We're trying to isolate a power drain, which looks like it's the result of a large amount of power being rerouted through various subsystems. But it's kind of a two-person job. Someone needs to find the junction boxes associated with those subsystems and power them down. The other person needs to monitor the system remotely. It's pretty simple, really, and relatively safe. Only a small chance of electrocution. Well, since you're here and Garl isn't, and I really want to get this solved, I will take you up on that. What I need isn't very technical. I can talk you through it remotely. I'm gonna head to the monitoring station. The first box we're looking for is over near UC Surplus. You know, Antonio's place. I can contact you once you get there.
I believe we are no longer alone.
junction box. And if those squatters never cleared out, I would suggest avoiding eye contact. It should be fine. Another switch flipped, another lead to follow. And the lights in here just flickered too. The wiring is worse than I thought. I'm going to work on fixing that little issue while you find the next junction box. Looks like it's over near the... the Trade Authority. Okay, just find that and, maybe don't talk to anyone about it just yet.
Best watch your pockets around me. Just safe.
Okay, the final box I need you to deal with should be right around there. Unfortunately, I just realized you're in for a real tangle of gabling. Like 200 years of failed attempts to rewire things. I tried to fix it 3 years back and was crying by the second day. Gave up on the third. Anyway, there should be a series of secondary breakers you need to deal with before you can access the junction box. I don't remember the order, but flip levers until all those circuits are powered down. You got it. Really well done. You saved me like a week of work. Why didn't you meet me at the monitoring station, near where we met?
Sure did your part. Did I say thank you? Because thank you. There's no way I could have done that in a reasonable amount of time all by myself. Well, not everyone would be, and I appreciate it. Thanks to your help, I was able to trace the power drain. I know where it's coming from. Unfortunately, the source is exactly where I was afraid it was. The Trade Authority. So that's something that I'll need to deal with. That'll be fun. If you want to tag along, I certainly wouldn't complain. But if not, then this is where we part ways. Thanks to you, we've got evidence that the Trade Authority is behind the power drain being reported down here. I don't know if you ever dealt with the Trade Authority, but Zoe is intimidating. I have to go in there, but I really, really don't want to. You think you'd be willing to go with me? Just make sure this doesn't go badly? I don't know. I feel like I'm the one who's going to wind up in trouble. Zoe's got a way of twisting things. Thanks. That means a lot. I can do the talking, I think. Just be ready for, well, anything.
Limited resources. I try not to turn anyone away just because they're like me.
On this planet. You know that, right?
A visit from Mast. How delightful. You'll have to remind me of your name, dear. I'm afraid I can't keep track of all you little worker drones.
I'm Luisa Reyes. Well, you know that, because I've been in here 3 times.
Yes, yes, of course you are. And what was it you were accusing me of with absolutely no evidence?
The power drain is coming from your building, Zoe. You and I both know it. And now I can prove it.
I'm sorry, what?
We traced the drain, checked the grid. It led us here. You can't talk your way out of this.
I'm going to ask you to wait here a moment. I'll be right back.
Okay, just be ready for anything. I don't know if she's going to come out of there with a gun or call in mercenaries or what. I don't want this to turn out violent if we can avoid it, okay? Okay, you're probably right. Just need to breathe.
Well, Miss Reyes, I apologize for not taking this matter more seriously. I assure you, I will eagerly assist in getting to the bottom of this.
No, you're not weaseling out of this. We got to the bottom of it. You are the bottom.
I appreciate your enthusiasm for your work, but I do a little more research before casting aspersions. Someone has indeed been using this location through which to route electrical power. It is not the Trade Authority. I've had my suspicions for a while, and have been keeping detailed notes, which
yes.
I'm happy to share with you. For now, though, what do we do next?
Wait, what?
Oh, for heaven's sake. I presume you've been assisting Miss Reyes in tracking down this little problem. Well, clearly there's more work to be done. Why don't you continue the work you've been doing with an assurance that the Trade Authority will compensate you for your time? I'll coordinate things here with Miss Reyes. With Mast's access to the grid, we'll find out who did this soon enough. And why. Presumably, you're the one who's been doing the fieldwork, so I believe you'll find there's another junction box out there in the well that needs your attention.
Okay, well, this is not how I saw this going. For the moment, let's assume this is all legitimate. I can sort out the details with Zoe. So why don't you go investigate the next junction box?
Maybe Zoe really is telling the truth.
Hi. How you doing?
What's with the staring? You need something?
For any suspicious activity. Is that clear?
And Zoe's here too, if you hadn't guessed.
We've agreed to work together on this. Once you throw the switch, we can direct you to the next junction box. That's it, thanks. Let's just take a look here. Okay, you're going to want to head for box 45A. It should be near Apex Electronics.
You can't possibly be serious. Are you looking at the same diagram I am? 47B is obviously the next one. It's on the same level.
Zoe, I know how to read. Ignore her. Head for box 45A, okay?
extraction box should be just nearby. We'll have this solved in short order.
Adequately done. Miss Reyes and I have both noted that the next node in this trace is not on any of the current diagrams.
She means it's not in the well. It's somewhere on the surface. Which technically means it's not my responsibility.
However,
we agreed that we all like to see this through. If you head topside, I'll pull up the diagrams we need.
Doing the best we can here. That's all we can ever do.
Well, that's what I'm here for. Let's see what we're dealing with. You look to be in fine shape. No help needed. We're no Reliant Medical down here, but if you've got credits, I might have something for you.
And blueprints to accurately assess the situation. Before she returns, I'm going to make you an offer. Whatever you find at the end of this path, you bring it to me first. I'll be certain that Mast gets what it needs, but I trade in valuable information. I suspect you're going to find some. I guarantee you the Trade Authority will pay well. Consider that as you head towards the residential district. We can't pinpoint the source yet, but it's somewhere over there.
Not sure if those Varun zealots live in space or if that's separated.
So you tracked it down. You've got something to show for it? Great. I'll get this back to Mass for analysis. I'm not stupid. I know Zoe probably made you an offer. I appreciate that you didn't take it. And I'm really glad we got to work together on this. So, looks like maybe someone thought they could hack into Calibank's system. In fact, looks like maybe they did. Still want to claim you had nothing to do with this, Zoe?
My dear, why in the world would I want to break the law? And Calibank, no less. I do quite enough business with them as it is.
All right. Well, I'll have some people look over this. Maybe they'll be in touch.
I very much doubt that.
See you around.
January 1st, gourmet lovers have to wait a long 11 months.
Huh. Well, isn't this a pleasant surprise? I hadn't expected to run into you again. Indeed I am. The success of my previous venture, with which you so kindly assisted, has been brought to the attention of Mast. There is growing concern. Oh my. Bit of an unintentional pun, isn't that? Well, concern that things are going to get worse. The data we gathered points to a definitive trend. The vibrations coming from this tree are increasing in strength and frequency. Because we've never seen this before, not on this scale, we have absolutely no idea what the upper limit is. We don't know when or even if this will stop. It's imperceptible by normal human standards now, but given time. While I hesitate to speculate on the possibilities,
Well, none of them are good. I am attempting to formulate one, yes. But until I have all of the relevant information, it is impossible to do so. There is data regarding other, younger members of the species. Unfortunately, there are some, shall we say, personal issues with acquiring it. personnel issues, if you understand me. What? No, that is ridiculous. I am a professional. One of the other researchers in MAST, Emilio Hadek, has research I believe could be vital to my work here. He and I don't see eye to eye, and so far he's refused to turn it over to me. I'm hoping that if someone else were to ask, he might be more inclined to relinquish it. What do you say? He's held a grudge against me for years. It's petty, really. I'm sure he thinks that doing this now will hold back my career. He wouldn't listen when I tried to explain this isn't about me. There are bigger concerns. I suggested nothing of the sort. Although, now that I think about it, I confess, I wouldn't mind seeing that. Anyway, no. I just need his data. I am sure that can be acquired without force, or the threat of it. 90% sure. The last time I saw him, he was being assigned to sample collection out near the agricultural areas. I'm sure you'll find him there.
Mind your step. Important research happening here. Could you stand a little to the left? I think you're blocking my readings. Trees? I see what's going on here. You're working with Kelton, aren't you? Nice try, but it's not happening. No. No way. Kelton is actively ruining my career. There's no chance that I'm helping him with anything. Whatever this thing is he's on about, he's just doing it to make himself look good with the higher-ups. I'm not helping him with that. Yeah, that's all very touching. But cathartic or not, my career would still be in flames. He really won't let this go, will he? Maybe I can make this work in my favor. Okay, you know what? I'll hand over the data. But I'm only going to do so after you've helped me secure a better position in MAST. Oh, don't worry. You're just going to erase some files for me. Make sure I look good next time promotions get passed around. Well, then I guess we don't have anything else to discuss, and Kelton can just forget about getting his hands on the data. See you around. Changed your mind, did you? Willing to help me get a promotion? Wait, really? Wow. Okay. I've gotten a few bad performance evaluations in the last couple of years. Totally unjustified, incredibly unfair. I found a backdoor into the MAST network so I could make some changes to my personnel file. But it turns out the chief engineer knows what she's doing. The only way to get access is from the terminal in her apartment, which is kind of locked. Sorry, that's not on the table. There is, and I already explained exactly what it is. Advancing my career is the right thing to do, so that's what I'm focused on. I just want to make a name for myself, you know? I'm sure you can understand. Okay, look, look. Just hear me out, all right? I really need this to happen. If you do this for me, I can make it worth your while. You delete that data, I get promoted, I'm pulling in a bigger salary, I can compensate you. I'll throw in some extra credits for you, okay? A nice little bonus. But first, you need to get into the chief engineer's apartment. Oh, good. Thank God. You really had me on the ropes there. Listen, this will be good for the both of us, okay? Just get in, access her terminal, delete the files, and get out. Really simple. Oh, don't worry about it. It's just, pretty much everything in my personnel file. Most of it is fine, of course. I'm good at what I do. I just received a few very unfair reviews recently, and I figure, why not start over completely? Well then, you totally understand where I'm coming from. Sometimes you just have to take matters into your own hands. Or, I guess, force them into the hands of someone who needs something from you. Best of luck out there.
Here we are, the lodge. The front door should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting for us inside.
Huh. Your file here just says scoundrel, followed by...
Your first day tomorrow?
Yeah, I officially passed my certificate. You're looking at...
That your ship that landed not too long ago?
Having a good one?
Data's right here. When you're done with your part. You have some good news for me? Oh, boo-hoo. We both get what we want. I took a peek on the network, saw that things have updated. Great job. You came through for me, so now I'll do the same for you. This slate has all the data Kelton needs. And because I am a man of my word, here are the extra credits I promised.
To avoid disaster. I hope you have the data. It's really quite crucial. If it's all the same to you, I'd prefer to go on not knowing. I'm sorry if this was complicated. I'd prefer to remain unaware of the details in the event that it comes up later, particularly in a legal setting. And I suppose I'd better verify the data to make sure Emilio didn't double-cross me. But you have once again come through for me. I'm truly hoping that this is the last piece I need to figure out what we can do. And I appreciate it. Thank you for your assistance.
By classical violinist Elizabeth Bell, sold for a staggering 70,000 credits. Mr. Singh said it is true.
How's the still have questions? Go ahead now.
Nicely done.
It's really hard to find good help these days.
That being said, my luck seems to be turning around. We've gotten a lot of new personnel as of late, not just you. Who knew all I had to do was put up a sign? Well, we're going to have to file paperwork first, get you in the system. Don't worry, I'm kidding. But you should have seen your face when I said it. Anyway, here's your payment. And if I have any more work for you, I'll let you know.
See what you want, feel free to ask. There is a bit more in the back if you're not seeing something on display. Oh, please, take a look. Thanks. It's hard work, but it all pays off in the end. And I can't take all the... If it weren't for him, I don't... Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile. Hey, we were running low on food.